guys, this is Tom giving you another update for the most recent week of the base camp course. This was their final week on snow before their level one exam. So they've been really honing their skills, practicing their teaching, and getting all the drills down. We've been running a few events for the guys in the last couple of weeks. Make sure everyone's got something to do each evening. We've been going to film nights at the Elk and Oarsman, where they show some excellent mountaineering, skiing, snowboarding films from the Banff Film Festival. We've went out to play bingo the other week. It's great fun. Some guys actually won some money, and it was a really, really good evening.
Bingo!
Yeah, had my 21st birthday on Saturday. Quality day, woke up to the apartment full of balloons. Quality night, we
went to the casino, we wore Hawaiian shirts, big funky glasses. Really good night.
Most people won money.